Every day in the United States, 3,000 kids will try smoking for the first time. And tobacco companies spend millions of dollars to make this happen with clever marketing and discounts. They have to, because their product kills over 1,000 of their own customers every day. They call this recruiting replacement smokers. We call it evil. To learn more, go to BreatheND.com.